It's the season of the pheasant, sneaking into heaven, creeping with my heathens. We do thievery in sevens, got my demons on my guest list, Jesus on my necklace. I've been steaming on the reef, it smell like seasonal depression. Why the preacher need the lesson? I ain't never listen. I was in and out indifference, trying to find a pot to piss in, cause the one my pops provided ain't had the proper glistening. It's something about the easy targets, make me wanna lick on mama. Problem child, draped in my Echo Polo and popping mouth, twisting weed up, watching world star beheadings and coughing loud. Off and round the simple minded, broken, hopeless, pray they pass. Kids like me, we find a bitch in ourselves and we fade they ass. Way, way back, apple pipes with aiming flames and papers packed, sipping on my maker. Mark at transit centers, fade to black. Then catch a glimpse of the moment, you lose all sense of self. So if I go, you ain't seen shit. And if I run, don't send for help. I guess I'm still
infatuated with death.
Death is nothing at all.
It's safe to say that it's never safe in my head. I'm infatuated with death.
I only slip away into the next.
I know I shouldn't, but it feels so good. Infatuated with yes.
Nothing has happened.
Let it pile for a while till it all fall down. Infatuated with stress.
Everything remains exactly.
I'm infatuated with death. Yeah.
At my service, hold the pastor, posted open casket. Throw it up on Craigslist, make it open to the masses. I've been grinning with my crack lips, lying through my baby teeth. Project my future for some on my 2 minute hit play. Repeat a legend on the boulevard. Grew up with a gully squad. Kids who know exactly where they older brother bullets are. I must have been like 9 or something. Round in school, we heard the news. Curiosity got them. The last we ever heard from you. That's fucked up, ain't it? Now they lunch rush famous. Now they fairy tale moments for kids who don't know better. No, I don't hold vendettas against the Reaper. We chill. My daddy pump fake that motherfucker then make us a meal. So that's just regular shit. No time to wrestle with this. My family pull it like where the drinks in the settlements is. I see the men I'm surrounded by. I'm no better than them. Like why I want these bitches to like me at every event. When I got wifey at home, something not right in my dome. I'm insecure and new pussy just be enticing along. I came to grips with myself and then I lost peace where it mattered. I'm too concerned with the ending, how they'll remember me after. I'll be forever
infatuated with death.
It's safe to say that it's never safe in my head.
I'm infatuated with death. I know I shouldn't, but it feels so good. Infatuated with